TwitchCon recap. Start off with day two, Among Us costume. Bro, I regret wearing this. I regret wearing it. Not really, but I kind of do. Just because the only reason I wore it is because Austin Show tweeted for us to dress up for Name Your Price. So I listened to him. And I wanted to do a little gag of packing the pants. Not because I like wanted to do that just because I came up with it on my own. But for those that know that have been watching Name Your Price on this stream or before, like when Name Your Price first started, if you didn't react to it with us, Austin Show used to pack his pants too, and it was a big part of the show. It was funny as fuck. The camera would constantly be on it. They would make jokes about it, things like that. And then he stopped doing it one day. I think because Twitch maybe told him to stop or something. I don't know. It might have been G4, actually, that asked him to stop doing it, because the show was on G4, if you guys remember. So I don't know why exactly he stopped doing it, but I did it hoping that if they did the costume competition, I got called up there, I was going to start a chant that was like, bring back the hog, bring back the hog. You can't hide our macrophallus, something like that. It's discrimination. But that didn't happen. But I just so many people saw me in my hog and I'm just like, fuck, dude. Like most people had no idea. They're just like, wow, this guy's just stuffing his pants for no reason, just to be funny. It's like, no, I was doing it specifically because it was a Name Your Price thing. But let me see how it even looked. I didn't even know. The fucking mask part, dude. Dude, when Name Your Price ended and I went to the bathroom to take it off, there was a stank underneath just my right armpit, not this one, but under my right armpit that I've never smelled before. I've never smelt that bad in my life. It was so gross. I luckily brought some of my like cologne spray with me, and I was just like, but it just smelled like I was mixing cologne with the worst BO of my life. It was so disgusting. And that day, I was supposed to meet Elise. Luckily, we didn't end up meeting, and I met her the next day when I smelled okay. I smelled like a true TwitchCon gamer for the first time in my life, because I usually don't smell bad. Like, if I don't shower, things like that, yeah, I'll get some BO. But, like, I put on deodorant. I always put on a little spray stuff if I'm going out in public. And I've just never smelt this smell on me before. I've smelt my BO before, and it was never like this. You guys. But yeah, I want to see the full. The smell is the first symptom of the metamorphosis.
Uh-oh, bitrate's dropping.
Yeah, that con stank, dude.
It's dropping again.
Yeah, there was a guy that came and stood next to me who was streaming, and right as he came next to me, my bitrate started going crazy. But I want to see, like, me give the full shot.
I had to restart twice. We're here. TwitchCon day two.
Maybe I didn't do it when I was sitting down.
Yesterday, but it was when I wasn't streaming.
Yeah, who did I run into in this? I know I saw one peg.
See her, maybe. I think that's.
But we're skipping most of this video because most of the day was just us at the shows.
Feeling very sussy right now.
Just some random person. Oh, here we go.
Chat. Oh, we're back up at 3,000. Full fit. Full fit.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
Okay, dude. Okay. Oh, Tecto. Okay, dude. Okay. I just don't know why. Why, dude? Why did I want to go up and talk to people? Oh my God.
You signed my contract last year?
You're that guy.
Yes. Techie, have you considered taking any of my money I tried to offer you yesterday? Remember I gave you that stack of money? You signed my contract last year?
You're that guy.
Yes. Kids are suing me, dude. I need you to maybe follow me, raid me. I can get some subs. I can have some legal money.
Raid you with what viewers, bro? I don't have any.
You have the whole Genshin community behind you. What are you talking about?
That's a chapter closed.
Oh, yeah, I saw that tweet. Somebody called you a rude word or something yesterday.
They called me the white devil.
What?
The white devil.
That is a slur.
I know.
Yeah.
That is a slur.
You know what's crazy? I think it's a compliment, to be honest.
Because Tectone tweeted, he was like, I got called a slur today, and I guess it was the white devil. Yeah, like, that's a slur.
I thought
it was funny, but still. It sucks because my biggest hindrance in my career is not getting offended as much as other people would get offended if they got
involved. You should not be offended if somebody calls you the white devil. Like, that's just like, you're the most unserious person if you
get
offended.
Okay.
How many times have you seen shit, and I'm like, how does he not?
Yeah. He doesn't give a shit.
Yeah.
I'd be surprised. I'm like, feel about that. Oh, fine. What does that even say?
Okay, who else do we run into?
Is that an anime reference? I should have said the techie. My bad if I didn't say anime reviews. Oh yeah, I do go back up to him.
That's a chapter.
Right? I go back up to him. Yeah, because Bent said something about anime. Bro,
I mean,
oh my god.
So is the C word. Yeah, fit check once again. I should have.
Yeah, once again, for those that don't know, the reason I packed it like that is because of Austin's show. It's something he used to do, and I was trying to inspire him to bring it back, okay? I wasn't trying to be fucking weird. It was for Austin's show.
Right now, you don't understand. That looks so cool.
Oh yeah, this is where we went and bought Bent his card that I'm gonna mail him in a couple days.
Yep.
You wear it with swag, my friend.
Thank you so much. And your cosplay is great.
They couldn't see what was on beneath.
Oh right. Figure that out. It'll work.
Beneath their booth.
For the 50.
Wait, this guy.
Crazy stuff. Perfect size.
I mean, hey, you're in Vegas, so why not?
Yeah, cool Vegas. Man. I live. Perfect size. You'll just have to give me an address, and it'll work out. Hell yeah.
Is it a little small for you?
No, it's perfect size.
Is it?
Perfect size. Yeah, bro. Yeah.
Look at that. Dude, you don't know how many people were, like, looking, like, staring directly down.
Yeah.
I felt like I was being,
You're in Vegas, so why not?
Yeah, Vegas. I live here.
Sexualized, but no, what's the word?
Crazy stuff.
Objectified.
Have a good one.
I feel like I was being objectified all day. And I loved it. I loved every single moment of it.
Back down, never what?
Exactly.
Under that? You know, the bomb's not gonna fritchin' be here, bro. The gaze.
Oh yeah, me calling out the bomb. I thought I went back up to Tectone when Bent was in chat. Maybe I do that later.
You gotta do it.
Wait, who's that? Who do I talk to right there?
He's got.
Oh, Sinak again.
Thank God they didn't die.
He looks down. He looked down.
Thanks again, man.
Among Us, let's go, yeah!
But, what was that?
That's Sinak, Mizkif's mod. First chatter Mizkif ever had.
Okay, we're gonna have to be on the lookout. See, 11.
One day that's gonna be Zoop and Forth. It's gonna be lore of. Oh, those were his first chatters.
I did. Did you say you were gonna be
Yeah. I told Austin the night before that I was gonna do this.
Didn't you tell people to dress up? We're all.
I did. Did you? Yeah, you said you were gonna be in Among Us.
Yes. I'm hoping you bring back the hog today.
Nice to meet you. Enjoy the show.
I hope you bring it back.
He didn't even look. He didn't notice. It was pointless, dude. Wearing the costume was fucking pointless.
We'll get right.
Was this when we got in line already? I think we got in line.
You go dress up on Twitter. So it's like,
I think this is where we got in line and we just waited in line. So yeah, let's skip ahead. We're not watching any of this line stuff. Met some cool people in line. Then we watched Name Your Price. Great show. So good. So good. Yeah, we're skipping through most of this VOD because most of it is show. Oh, this is when I was in the bathroom changing. And then I came out of the bathroom and smelled so fucking bad. The bathroom also smelled fucking horrible. Disgusting. Disgusting. Pretty sure Jerma's a psychopath. I mean, that's the lore. That's the lore. That's somebody that I didn't get to meet that I really wish I would have. I had something planned. I was going to ask him if he... I heard he lives in Vegas. I was going to be like, bro, can I please, like, do something with you? I live in Vegas, bro.
Pretty long. We'll probably get in. We'll just...
Right?
And then died the other day and made that new character.
Okay, this is us in line for Schooled. Which Schooled was so good, dude. Mizkif killed it.
Gotta put you down for a minute.
Mizkif did such a good job. Mizkif and Jacob, his... And the thing is I heard Mizkif talking about this the other day, yesterday on his stream. Name Your Price has, like, a full production team. Austin Show has, like, 10 assistants. It's, like, a whole show. They're touring with it around the country. Whereas, like, this Schooled, it was literally just, like, Mizkif and Jacob. The guy Jacob that does like OTK production behind the scenes, he helps produce things, and it was so good. XQC almost didn't show up. He was like, he showed up right as they were about to announce his replacement to come on the stage. XQC showed up in the wing, and they were like, "Oh, okay, I guess we're going on. I guess the replacement is not going on, and it's gonna be XQC today, all day." Mizkif was trying to get a hold of XQC. Couldn't get a hold of him. Was calling his lawyers, his managers. They were like, yo, XQC has 7 different hotel rooms in Vegas right now. He could be at any one of them. And they all have butlers. And they're trying to contact them to get a hold of him. And they couldn't get a hold of him. Finally, one of the butlers broke into the rooms. He was sleeping. His phone was dead. And they got him there as quickly as possible, and he showed up literally right on time. And it had Mizkif super stressed out, because Mizkif, like, wanted the show to be about the show, and he knew if XQC didn't show up, the show wasn't going to be about the show anymore, and it was going to be about XQC not showing up. And that would have sucked. Oh, I would have loved that. I would have loved that. But I've said this before, and I said it a bunch this day. Schooled is the one show that I'd be afraid to go on. Because I was not a scholarly academic individual, okay? I cheated through every single math test I ever took from fourth grade on. Once it got to long division and fractions in math in fourth grade, I checked out, okay? I was like, no, this is too much for me. And I just never applied myself in math. So I get anxiety whenever I get asked a math question. Like, I'm just not good at it. And I was kind of told growing up, that, like, once I stopped applying myself, it was like, oh, you're just not a math person. And I just, like, told myself, oh, yeah, I was born not a math person. Whereas I learned later on, if I just apply myself and really practice, I can be good at anything. There's no such thing as, like, oh, you're not this type of a person. But I was just growing up, that's what I told myself, and it was, like, my excuse. Like, oh, I'm just, like, naturally not good at math, you know? Whereas, like, playing music, it taught me, like, oh, if you apply yourself and practice, you can get good at anything. It just takes determination, you know? But I never had that determination. I was good in other subjects in school, but I never really applied myself until 11th grade when I started smoking weed. And I was like, fuck, dude, I don't want to get, like, D's and C's and be smoking weed. So then I started getting straight A's, even in my math classes. But still to this day, though, like, I feel like if I went on Schooled, I would just be so fucking anxious, and I'd be, like, trying to figure out a way to cheat. But even C-Dog cheated in this. It was supposed to be XQC that won. But C-Dog cheated, and so he got the final winning points because he copied XQC's answer. Had he gotten it wrong, XQC would have won. And I think cheating in this show, to stay on it till the end, is content. But once you get to the end, you shouldn't cheat. In this show, it doesn't really matter because there was no money on the line. But when you're playing actual Schooled with Mizkif, where he's like gifting you subs, or there was like the $50,000 reward at the end for Emily versus that one dude, I forget his name, that's cringe to cheat right then. Because that's like, you're cheating for money at that point. But if you're like Caseytron, where you were cheating just to stay on the show for content, that's Pog. I think that's hilarious. Because Caseytron getting kicked out second round, it's like, she's so funny. She needs to be there the whole show to make it better. You know? So do whatever you can to stay on. But once you get to the end, it's cringe to cheat, I think. And that was my take back when we covered the whole Caseytron cheating controversy. Bored you to death, you already knew. You were just too smart for it, you know. You needed to be in higher classes. 20 minutes, yeah, exactly. You were just one of those students that was bored, and they didn't have you applying yourself well enough. You know,
sometimes his name might
be. But yeah, okay, we're gonna skip this. What did we do after, though?
Killed a lady, right, in a hotel?
Oh, shit. Who was I talking to?
Really? Yeah, what's your name?
DC Heels.
Oh,
DC
just... Heels? Nice. Oh, I need to follow him.
Oh, I love NMP. I was just on his show. I died. Oh, yo, again. It's Wantep, guys. It's friggin' Wantep.
The guy that was pushing him, I didn't show it on camera right there, but he was looking at me when I said that, just shaking his head at me. He's just like, fuck you, dude. So good.
Yeah, so... Is that you? Wantep? Oh, my God. And he was like, no, that's not to me. And I was like, no,
oh, there's that audio delay you guys were talking about. I see it.
And then he's like, do you have $100? And I gave him one of my fake...
I see the audio delay. It wasn't that bad, though. But then, yeah, we restarted, I remember. There's the girl Re-Encrypted was talking about.
Cloud 9. We'll see her. Live. Wait a minute.
So then this is where we start to walk over to the tram, I think.
Yeah, sheesh. Which one, Chad? Which one?
Yeah, Chad said I know a word she can't rap because he says I can rap any word. I was like, wait, which one? There's Nadia and her friend.
Oh no! Big Hail the Sun fan too.
So good.
Oh, here. This is when I trolled. What's his name again?
Oh, about. How we're gonna get there.
I trolled the Bill Clinton kid again. The Bill Clinton kid went up to Young Jeff and all them and tried to troll them, and I just went and stopped it. Cause you right away, Young Jeff was just like, kinda like, get the fuck away from me, bro. Right here.
Not sure yet. It's Wantep! Wantep in the wheelchair, you guys! You guys, it's Wantep!
How you doing?
It's friggin' Wantep again. I've seen him like four times.
I don't. You wanna do it?
You know Wantep, don't you, Young Jeff? It's Wantep, man.
Yeah.
Biggest Dance Gavin Dance fan, Young Jeff, once again.
Woo! Did you chat thing much more? Other shit?
Great, yeah.
Wait, what did he say?
Wantep. Biggest Dance Gavin Dance fan, Young Jeff, once again. Woo!
Did you chat thing much more?
Oh, what did your chat think of the score? Because I asked him, I was like, what's his favorite Dance Gavin Dance era the day before?
Great. great. Yeah.
Amazing.
But you know, I'm gonna be real. I'm constantly like, yo, happiness is peak. So, but they,
can't
I'm
be mad at that.
Yeah. Kurt Travis is great.
Yeah.
Everything he does nowadays too is great.
Yeah.
A lot like Birds is great.
Yeah.
Big Hail the Sun fan too.
So good.
I know all those dudes.
Yeah,
I took them on their first tour in my 60-passenger van back in like 2012. It wasn't their first tour. It was when they put out Elephantitis.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
And my friend Sergio, who I grew up with here in Vegas, I like introduced him to them.
Yeah.
And now he's all like in bands with them and stuff like that.
Yes.
Such a. Not sure if the.
I knew Young Jeff would appreciate that. He's a huge. Hail the Sun, Dance Gavin Dance.
A lot
fan.
Of weight. Us.
But yeah, so then this is where the we
Ready
had to cut.
That?
We had to cut the stream because the audio delay was going on. You could export that into an editing. Yeah, yeah, I think you're right. It doesn't bother me that much, that part. I don't really care. It's fine. But yeah, I know I could do that. In Pro Tools. I remember, like, there were times where, like, sometimes you would want to create, like, a little bit of a delay. Like, if you recorded two of the same track, you would, like, move one back a few milliseconds just to create, like, a little bit of, like, a stereo effect. And, yeah, so I know, and in audio, in, like, video programs, you can do that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But it doesn't bother me that much. It wasn't that big of a deal. So then this was us getting on the tram, but nothing. I don't think anything really happened. Cause then my stream died, and then I went live again back at the McDonald's, and then we walked down Las Vegas Boulevard a bunch.
We'll be.
And then my phone died, or like my phone was at 10%, and I was like, "Fuck, I gotta end." And so that night was kind of a dud. That was a bummer. Let's go to day three now. Day three is where a lot of good stuff happened. We did a full 7-hour stream. Let's go through that. We met a lot of people this day. We already looked at some of the clips though, like Divity, that stuff. But this is when we met
like
Elise.
When it was like Twitch Rivals, you couldn't.
They're my Echo Warden.
Oh yeah, this is I left a $100 bill there.
Where are you? Let me get that one online. I really want a white one like that. But it's the music's gonna be loud. There's nothing I can do about it. There's nothing I can do. Yeah, he's right over here. We'll wait a minute once he's done talking to this guy.
The old, where you moan, yep. I remember you said something like that about, like, orgasm noises when you stand up or sit down or something like that. But one thing about me that I've always had, and it's because of my hemochromatosis, my joints, I have a little bit of arthritis already because of so much iron being stored in my joints. My elbows, my knees, they pop a lot and stuff like that. I remember one time one of my friends growing up was like, I like went to stretch and my elbow popped. He was like, damn, are you okay? I was like, bro, I got arthritis, bro. I got that arthritis, man. What up, Forth? Yeah, it was on one of the days during TwitchCon. He came in with like 50 gifted at once and then that got him up there.
We'll stop him.
Arthritis does blow. I don't have it that bad, but I definitely have it a little bit. My ankle too. Yup. Yup.
Move here.
All my joints do it.
Wait. S-Fan, the other day I offered you some money for maybe a follow because I need help with my legal battle against Tips. You ate it and threw it away. Is there any way you could pay me back? No, for those gift subs, anything like that. I would appreciate it so much.
No, I can't.
Bro.
I'm broke.
Please.
I'm broke.
Man, I need it so bad.
I'm broke. I'm in this legal battle with some guy.
Oh. I'm in this legal battle with some guy, dude. Talking about me.
Oh, it must be me. But also, there's somebody in my chat named Re-Encrypted. who's been kind of geographing your location the past like 5 minutes. You might want to ban him. He's kind of a he's kind of helping me street snipe you right now.
I told him.
Oh, you did?
I told him.
Oh, thank you very much. I got one of those shirts for free just now. I was over there. I was like asking about it, and Heather. Yeah, Heather from Starport just gave it to me. I had no idea. I was gonna buy one. It's so good. Okay, yeah, here.
You want to pay you?
Perfect. Thank you so much, man.
So I ended up paying for the shirt right there. I ended up paying for it. Actually, okay, so that was on his... I forgot that was on his stream, too. Let's go look at that. Let's go see how that looked on his stream. Oh, he's live right now. Nice. Yeah, I saw he was playing some classic. He's joining the OnlyFangs guild. It was funny. Him and Soda were in like a Discord call about it, and Soda was just yelling at him, dude. Like, you are not allowed to play Rep Paladin. Play something else. And he was like just yelling at him, and S-Fan was just like, please, bro, let me play it. Okay, yeah, so this is day three. This one was day three. Let's let the ad play. Soda gets heated over WoW, yeah? He just gets heated in general. But he was yelling. He was like, I feel like I'm talking to Seer right now. You're getting me so mad. Any game, really, yeah. I love Soda, dude. He's fucking hilarious. But like I said, he's the one person I'm just always afraid to meet. Because I feel like he's just going to be like, you're cringe. Get the fuck away from me. I'm like, okay, dude. Whereas like S-Fan, like right there, I'm like making a joke with him about like him paying me back for my money. Because I need money for my lawsuit against OTK and Tips. And he's like, bro, I'm broke too. I'm in a lawsuit with some guy right now, dude. Oh, man. Dude. Would you throw in their hardcore classic guild and make them all wipe and die? Would you go that far? Not okay, because that's too far. But in just a normal game, that'd be funny. Yeah, that's too far. But no, a normal game would be funny as fuck.
Girls are better at this than guys. And we don't know any girls.
True.
Stream.
Okay, let's find...
Cool. Sick.
Oh, wait, you know what? This might not be it. This isn't it. Oh, there's Carter right there. We're going to watch some of this stream, actually. This is when they were all gambling. But no. So that's not the stream we want. Let's see. We want the one right before that. This one. Level 5 or something? That'd be funny as fuck. Did you see us die last night? No, please don't. Please don't. Not yet. No. Maybe once I get it 1 to 60, then you can do it. But don't do it before then. No, I never saw him playing Get Over It. I never saw that.
Look shots.
Okay, so wait, where was he at he was at the IRL booth. Unlimited IRL, I remember talking to them for a while. This, okay, so I met up with him very shortly after this. I think it was like right at this booth, actually.
Look at me.
Or maybe it was when he went to the Streamlabs booth, but it was right around this time. The inner puller. Oh my. I hope you pull something else. I hope. It was either at this booth or when he left this booth and went to the Streamlabs booth. I think it was the next one. It was around here. Yeah. It was right here. Okay, we're going to see it in a second. I think I came up to him right after this. Right after that guy. Or sometime very quick, very soon.
Holy mode on Twitch, so you guys got
there it is. There it is.
No, like I didn't mean do it at 60, but like once I get a character to 60 and we make a new one, then do it. But not yet. Cuz we got the 14 and we died yesterday. And here, I'll show you that clip in a minute if you didn't see it. Please.
How's it going?
Hey, man, good.
gonna have to get WoW to ban me or else. Fuck, bro. Please don't do it. I'm scared. It was literally, it has to be somewhere like, wait. Okay, no, I might have skipped it.
Perfect, thank you.
Oh, there we go. I just heard myself. Okay, there it is. There it is. Damn, I look good on his camera, bro. What the frick? All right, let's see what chat has to say.
Best fan.
Hey.
The other day, I offered you some money for maybe a follow because I need help with my legal battle against Tips. You ate it and threw it away.
This guy again? This guy again. Okay, perfect. Perfect. Love it. Take his money. This guy again. This guy. Hey, dude.
Subs, anything like that. I would appreciate it so much.
This guy again.
I'm broke.
Please.
I'm broke.
This guy again.
I'm broke. I'm in this league.
So many this guy again. Dude, that's so good that they remember me, dude. Let's go. You'll just see me every once in a while and I'll die right. No. Please. Oh, if you die, that's fine.
But also.
This guy, so many this guys again, dude.
My chat named Re-Encrypt.
This guy's trying to leech. Okay, bro, shut the fuck. What a loser.
Who's been kind of geographing your location the past like 5 minutes? You might want to ban it.
Guy. Oh yeah. Still have these.
Yeah, Heather from Starforge just gave it to me. I had no idea. Yeah. I was gonna buy one. So good.
Oh, you if you want to pay me, I'll.
Okay, yeah,
bucks.
Here.
I'll go get it to us.
Perfect.
Bucks.
Thank you so much, man.
Yeah, no problem.
Love you, S-Fan.
Jan, I'm rich.
Once again, somebody said Rich Campbell. I don't think I look like Rich Campbell that much. It's just the hat, dude. It's just because I'm wearing the fucking hat, dude. But NMP wears that hat all the time. Real money. Easy Heather. Dude, see, it's great. You get a mix, you know. Only a couple people said cringe and were rude. Bro, yeah, redacted. Yeah. It's redacted, exactly. Fuck that guy. He literally, oh shit!
Frick.
He showed my name, bro. Bro, what a fucking real one. What a real one. Promo Lamoud. Dude. What a fucking good guy S-Fan is. Imagine if it's a fake bill. People think it's real. That's a felony. Scammed. Call the cops on it. Rip that up. Scripted. FBI is on him.
Yeah, I know, right? I know. I'm still ringing from last night.
Yeah,
oh my god, dude, this is so good.
Yeah.
It is so good.
Exactly. Dude, you know what happened, actually? I went
so fucking good, man.
Something crazy happened. We were...
S-Fand. Yeah, FBI is on him. Just like Extra Emily, Cinna. S-Fand was one of the ones that all weekend was just so cool. And like I said, in a chat that has thousands of people, you're always going to get some people that are rude, especially in like NMP's chat. I love NMP. I love Milena. They're my favorite. But they have a chat where when he goes live, people spam what face at him. And there's a lot of rude people in there. And there's a lot of rude people there. Way less in S-Fan's chat. And that's just how it is. And I think I accept all of it. They're acknowledging me, you know. I don't care if they're making fun of me or calling me cringe. I'm doing my thing, you know. And oh god, dude, that was so good. He like literally showed it on the screen. What a fucking real one. What a real one. Real quick here, if you didn't see it last night, here I'll show you guys my WoW death. It was actually very embarrassing. It was actually very sad and embarrassing. But Inna dies in hardcore WoW. Yeah, here we go. These Defias Trappers are the third or fourth deadliest mob in the game right now. Button hardcore. Well, I mean, we could duel in hardcore. You can duel and you don't die. Because when you duel, you go down to one health. But there is an option to duel to the death. Oh, you can't see health. True. Here, I'll go over here. But yeah, you can duel to the death, and then you perma-die. Okay, well, this is a 12-minute VOD. Hold on. Yeah, that's what I was saying. Let's skip ahead to where I fucked up big time.
I don't care.
All right, here.
Or should
just wait till I get Blizzard in a couple levels. Oh my god, everything's. We'll be able to pull.
Okay,
this
I'm
thing.
Down for it. I'm down.
Not this one. Nothing. But I'm down to do that.
Once I get Blizzard, we're gonna do like bigger.
If
pulls.
You were trying to join us tonight, Forth, if you're trying to play. We died. We're only level like 6 right now, and we got to level 6 in like an hour and a half.
Or sure. Yeah. Oh, I just fucked up big time.
Just don't attack the other one.
Just
keep
so listen to what I say right before that. Just wait till I get Blizzard in a couple levels. Oh my god, everything's. We'll be able to pull this whole thing. We could pull all 3, and it'll be nothing. And then I pull all 3 without having
Blizzard.
We're gonna do like bigger pulls. Or sure.
Yeah.
Oh, I just fucked up big time.
Just don't attack the other one.
Just
keep running.
Oh, I can
running.
I can polymorph. No, no, we got this. Oh wait, no, I'm out of mana. Uh-oh. Oh god. Oh god. Oh wait. Escape. Polymorphing one. Now that's bullshit though. That thing came out of polymorph instantly. Bullshit, dude. Bullshit. Yeah, he's. Wait, Anna! Why you're so fucking dumb! But then it comes out of polymorph again! Uh oh. It's okay, I got health. I got mana.
I'm dead here.
No, you're not. Bro, yeah. What?
I don't care.
I do? Hater falls.
Taking like 5 hours to get back. Just run the.
What?
That spell isn't ready yet.
I'm gonna die too. No way. Bro, I fucking quit. F. Now, had my polymorph worked, we would have been fine. But for some reason, I don't know why, I don't even think it was Tater. Like, looking back at that, none of us attacked them. I don't know why they came out of polymorph so quick. I've never had that happen as playing a mage. They always stay polymorph for a good amount of time. Like, if you do it over and over, then there's a diminishing return to where it's less and less. But both times, they just came out of polymorph instantly. Had that one stayed polymorphed, we would have been fine. Warrior, rogue, mage, priest, druid, hunter, shaman, I think is it. And warlock. Just the originals. And shaman can only be on the horde. Oh, and pally. And that's pally can only be on the alliance. Yeah. Bro, look at me. I'm just so upset. Alliance, yeah. And then this got muted. I need to just take this song out, but the Rip Bozo Pack Watch. Because that song always gets muted. And then I played Young Skirt laughing at me. Okay, it's there's only 2 hardcore servers and we're on Defias Pillager. Thank you so much. I got gifted 1,000 biddies though, so.
About me, because that was my fault.
It was my fault. It was literally my fault. But it was just RNG too, because had I polymorphed that one and it worked, we would have been fine. Okay, yeah, I'll message it to you. Okay, so yeah, there, okay. We saw S-Fand, me and his stream. All right, let's continue on with the TwitchCon. That was such a cool interaction with S-Fand, man. What a good guy.
Who knows?
Good fucking guy, S-Fand.
I love you so much, Booty, and I have not seen her once on the floor.
Oh, but you know what? Hold on. I want to show the part where I got the shirt for free from Heather.
So I'm going to do my
best,
dude.
So we're at 41 minutes. Where did I get the shirt? I think it was somewhere like right after this.
Just see.
Because the shirt part is important.
Shouldn't. Chill on.
Because then I go back and ask her for something else, and that's how I got my Starforge plaque.
OTK booth is looking
yeah, great. Right here.
I got hammered.
Yeah, first time ever playing Alliance. Always played Horde. They just had better classes. OB and retail, yeah, things like that. But, and Shaman is fun
with
as fuck.
With the exception of Asmund, right? Yeah. I want one of these so bad, bro.
Yeah, they all have the same classes now. Yeah, exactly, Phony.
They're for sale. Medium. Are you giving them away? Oh my god. Chat, we're getting a free shirt right now from Starforge. OTK Starforge, best computers in the universe. In the galaxy.
True.
Thank you so much. What is your name?
Heather.
Nice to meet you. Work for Starforge? Awesome. Thank you so much.
Such a legend.
We just got. Let's go. Thank you, Heather. You're the best. You too.
So cool.
Sick.
So then we went and talked to S-Fans. He took $100 from me. Oh, this was a good interaction right here. This is a good one. With Brit.
Okay, that's, yeah. You again? Oh. So people in my chat wanted me to ask you about the moon landings.
Okay.
What happened?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
You know, the more I used to be a believer, but the more I watch you, I feel like I'm becoming more skeptical.
I don't even talk about it.
Sometimes. It comes up every once in a while, but my connection here sometimes cuts out. So it's like, how did they transmit that from the moon?
Okay, all I'm saying is I barely have internet in my house.
I know,
so,
right?
I mean, unless
they didn't have Starlink back then.
I guess they're hiding some secret technology from us.
Right?
Because my internet sucks.
I know.
True. Based
I don't know.
Brit.
I like the moon, though. I believe it's real.
Oh, it's definitely real. It's not like a projection in the sky.
I definitely believe it's real.
Yeah,
so.
It's real, but whether we went there or not,
I mean, I don't know. One will ever know.
You know what? Maybe you'll land and then take a road trip to the moon.
To the moon.
Yeah, you'll be the first.
Maybe.
Yeah, you have Starlink, and you'll be able to transmit.
Oh, yeah,
probably,
actually. Yeah. That was really good internet.
Yeah, that was actually, we watched the whole thing. Yep. Oh, Brit Pog. Yeah, hi, Brit.
Hi.
Awesome.
I live in the moon.
He lives on the moon.
I wish I did. Maybe one day.
Maybe.
We'll see.
Great. It was so nice to see you again.
Thanks for coming to say hi.
Bye.
Bye.
So cool. Let's go. All
right. Well, I forgot. I literally gave him this.
The homie ruined
that. Oh my god.
I gave him that. I did. Because he gifted. I met him in the line and he gifted five subs.
Once I do that, you guys don't got to come with me over there. I'll break off and go to Sears Meet & Greet.
The waifu cups, they gave. After I bought my shirt, they gave me two waifu sleeves for free.
I haven't seen
Sears at all. Let me hook the homie up with one. He was wearing it, dude. What a good guy. What a good fucking guy.
One of my favorite streamers, she doesn't believe in the moon landing, so we just talked about it for a minute. We'll catch up after.
So then I tried to go to Sears Meet & Greet. That didn't work out. I start getting messages from Elise.
You can install Twitch on it, and then you can pull the stream up on there. And I'll...
Science, they get them online. Get them online, dude.
And they literally on some fake money.
They sell them online. It's either gamer subs or waifu cups. I forget. I'm gonna be buying some more shirts. There's a couple more I want. I want more anime booba in my life.
I'm gonna go back over to that. Alright, come get this kid. She's yours now. She did ask Luke.
Oh, yeah, that was when I was fucking around with the bomb.
We need to get some lights. Even that long? Bottom paragraph, and then also your dollar bill at the OTK booth.
Oh yeah, I left $100 there.
Sweet Anita's having her meet and greet. Yeah,
We'll make another loop around.
I only had one person come in chat though with the $100. Nobody else came in chat, I don't think. Maybe they did, they just didn't say anything.
Once a week, and let me tell you, not a fun experience. She was so hot too.
Wait, who?
Not a fun experience. Once, that only showered once a week, and let me tell you.
Oh, talking about the shower, okay.
Yeah, bro. You just. Oh, and they said, yo, you.
Oh,
it's way worse
chat.
Than to somebody else's.
Here we go.
Paused it right when. And then the.
Here we go, chat. Oh, wait, no, it wasn't then.
I was like, bro, I'm trying to come up and say hi to you, and you're just like being mean.
Was this when I went and ate my pizza?
Your card in a special place in my house where it's not going to be damaged or anything like that. Okay, chat. Let's go.
Soon, fourth. I just like, I got, now that I like paid for WoW and I like have this goal of trying to get into OnlyFans, I'm like really just wanting to like grind that, especially now that we died. Like, I want to get back to where we were, but we are going to play Sea of Thieves like very soon. Like, it's not going to be, like, weeks. It's going to be very soon. I'm really into hardcore WoW now. I've been watching Soda and all them play it. I'm just, like, super, just, like, pumped up to play
it.
Oh,
she
is. It's fun.
Oh, and then we've...
Yeah, my $10 fucking slice.
Is there something?
I think that was later, though.
Okay, cool. So I'll be joining you in chat now.
Oh, how much, man? I bought talking to me. And I was like...
What's this? Who's
this? Oh, there's...
Oh, me and Dan again? Did I miss it? Oh, I think I missed it. Yeah.
Bag is secured right now.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so this is right after we got the Dan pin. But I had to ask Dan a question about TOS.
I had a question for Dan. You know, Yurio, you know. Oh, yeah, but we got Dan to follow us yesterday.
Yep, he gave me a pin. Yep.
There's a pin? He has pins. Dan has pins to pass out.
All right.
Can I get one of those pins I just saw you handing out? Dan, I have a question about TOS for you really quickly.
All right.
On the strip, I was walking, and there were some ladies who were kind of exposed, but they had pasties on covering the nipples.
If it's intentional, you don't
go up to them? That's okay, good to know, Dan. Man of the people over here, Dan Clancy. Let's go. Let's go.
I had to ask that for it. That was a question I'm sure that was on everybody's mind, okay?
Stream.
I'm sure everybody wanted to know.
You know, okay, we got the E-Rob pin. We got the NMP.
I'm just so bummed that I didn't get the Milena pin, but we learned from watching their vlog that she left them at the hotel that day.
Pin.
So that's the one thing I'm bummed about, you know. Didn't get the Milena pin this year.
I'm watching Twitch.
The best moment of the day is coming up soon.
Meet you.
Oh, Wanteb. Oh, here. This is when I tell Wanteb what happened.
I was like, oh my God, it's the Bill Clinton kid. No, I'm just kidding. So that kid came up to me like multiple times, and every time, he just wants to get a weird reaction. I was like, Wanteb, it's you. And he just looked at me. He's like, no, not to me. I was like, Wanteb, it's so good to meet you, dude. I'm so happy to meet you. And the guy was pushing, just looked at me and like pushed him away. They were so mad. I was like, good. He didn't get the reaction he wanted out of me. And the kid's crazy. Yeah. I did it the second time. He was walking up to Emily and young Jeff, and I did the same thing right as he was about to talk to him. I was like, guys, it's Wanteb. You guys know Wanteb, right? Yeah. Fuck that kid. It's good to meet you.
Wanteb, fucking 18-year-old that's partnered. Is it Mizkif?
Town.
Oh, here we go. Emily again.
Emily, sorry to keep bothering you.
No, you're never bothering
But I just wanted to say, I live in Vegas.
Okay.
If you're ever back and you need anybody to take you around to the cool spots when you're doing
a
night route,
I got you.
Okay.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Thank you so much. That ride, it's great.
I've been going every day. Yes. Last night I was about to go downtown. One of my batteries died. It was my last one, so I had to end. But we're going to the Fremont Street tonight.
Okay, that'll be awesome.
There's an $11.99 steak and lobster meal.
Ooh,
I'm a little sketched though about the lobster being that cheap. We'll see.
Yeah, well,
we'll see.
So cheap.
Yeah.
Have a great time.
Thank you so much. Bye, Emily. All right, chat, we're going to go get in line for Amaranth to step on us.
Literally. What? Yeah, Booty. Booty's like, what
that
the fuck?
I think that might be a meet and greet.
I didn't even go for it, bro. I won't go for hugging anybody at all. I'm not going to do that. Like, I think that's like a step too far. But she just went in. Okay. Same thing. Was it Yugi or somebody else yesterday we were watching hugged me, too?
Okay, here, I'm gonna do something. The person I met right before Emily, that was Juan Tep. Hey, Juan. Shrug. Spam just some chats real quick to your stream. Best content on Twitch, yeah.
Oh, here we go, here we go.
Pigeon mask or the horse mask. Amaranth, you were so good on Name Your Price yesterday.
Oh,
it was so amazing. Anytime people come in my chat and bring you up, I always pull up one of your clips of you wearing like a pigeon mask or the horse mask. Some of the best content
classics
on Twitch. Yeah, it's the best. Will you step on me?
Yes.
Here, let me give her the camera real quick.
I transitioned from that to will you step on me? But that's only because the lady told me, like, if I showed it, you'd hear it. She's like, you have 30 seconds. So I was like, okay.
I don't even know how you.
No, you don't have to take a picture.
And Danky, Shag messaged me, and was like, "We're matching. We are." She had corduroy on. I had my corduroy hat, dude.
Okay.
Thank you.
I got you.
You're the best.
Here you are.
So good to meet you again.
Exit that way.
Thank you.
Such a good moment. And then I think this is where I have the best moment of the day. Trying Come to that's Sears line. I that's the one thing, man. Not meeting Sears, such a bummer.
Come on, man.
Oh, Tectone again. I'm just standing back here and I like show him the money.
Techie. Come on, man.
He's
come on,
like,
bro.
Come on, bro.
I held the $100 up to him. I was like, Decky. Decky, come on, bro.
Oh, man.
Later at all, at the end of the show.
Oh, here, this is, this is such a good part.
You gave me the shirt earlier, and I know this is a no. Heather, quick question again. I just had to ask. I wanted to like put it behind.
So yeah,
no,
what?
It's totally cool.
Oh, goodness.
Those Starforge symbols back there, are those for sale later at all at the end of the show for sale? No, okay. No worries, I understand. I just had to ask. I wanted to like put it behind my stream, but I totally understand. Thank you. Okay, chat, I have something I have to do. I have something I have to do real
tips.
Quick.
I was like, Tips has to sign my contract. I had his name on there since last year.
What's up?
No way.
Yeah.
Heather, you're the best. You guys are the freaking best over here. Are you serious? Thank you so much. What's your name? Matt, Starforge, best computers in the whole universe. Thank you so much. Look what we just got. Look at Heather, you're the best. Thank you.
So,
thank you so much. Chat, we just got this.
I had a feeling that, like, especially if I went near the end of the day, it would work. Where I could just be like, hey, could I have one when they're packing up? But I got it, like, halfway through the end of the day.
Oh, my God.
So then I go up to Tips.
But I swear.
Tibbs, I met you last night for a quick second. Nice. Look what I just snagged, bro.
Nice.
They just gave it to me. I didn't steal it, I swear.
It's a hammer, by the way.
Yeah, and the talking balls. Come on, we all know. Oh, well, Linus, he's out now anyway. But so this is from last year.
Linus, he's out now anyway.
I have gears on there. I didn't
It honestly feels like it's 3D printed.
But for sure.
Do you think you can maybe sign that? Don't worry about anything that's under there. You're not.
It's plastic or something, but it feels like it's like has like a 3D printed texture to it.
Oh wow.
Oh god. Oh no.
Well, listen, you know, it's non-binding, right?
Definitely, 100%.
All right.
Thank you so much,
Tibbs. No problem, brother. I gotta go.
Peace.
Good guy, Tibbs. Tibbs out. What a name.
Nice chat she has. Not like-
yeah, didn't get to meet Seer. Bummer. I should have yelled his name right then. When the last one, I should have been like, Seer! And he would have come over, I bet. I was dumb. Whatever. The one L of the weekend. Yeah. And not meeting Jerma. That was kind of an L. I wish I would have met Jerma. That would have just been smart to meet Jerma. But I didn't see him around anywhere. Only on Name Your Price.
We'll try to go over to the booth, the Starforge booth,
Okay, here's the best moment of the entire weekend coming up. Best moment of the entire fucking weekend coming up.
It's been even. I'm not gonna lie, you missed a lot, but that you have right there. And she said, "No, I'm sorry." And then as I went to go take my clipboard out because I saw Tibbs.
Bro, here we go.
It's so good to meet you.
It's so good to meet you too.
Who have you met? Elise, it is so nice to meet you.
Good to meet you too.
Queen Elise right here. I feel like I'm reacting to one of your TikToks right now. I'm gonna pass out.
It's real life. Yeah.
It's real life. Oh my god, I have a friendship bracelet. We've gotten so much stuff today, chat.
There you go. It's a mushy bracelet.
Oh my god, the mushies. I'm a part of the mushy crew. It's so good to meet you.
It's so good to meet you too.
Who have you met?
I went to a Julian.
Nice.
And there's somebody else too, and I can't think of
their
name.
Okay.
Poison.
Yeah, Blizzard. I saw her walking around.
Seated seat, and then crying, of course.
Oh, awesome.
And then,
yeah,
a few other people.
Yeah.
Okay, the camera was shaking, not because I was nervous, just because my tripod shakes sometimes. Okay, shut the fuck up.
Heard. They went to a lot of the drag events.
Very cool.
Drag show stuff.
Nice. Okay, that's cool. Awesome.
Yeah, what have you been up to?
I was just giving a recap a little bit ago. I've met so many people. People I met last year at TwitchCon,
yeah.
And a lot of them remember me.
Yeah.
Like Extra Emily, do you know her? That streamer, she's an IRL streamer. Does a lot of stuff with OTK.
Okay.
I just had Amaranth step on me. She had a line and she said, sign, step, I'll step on you. Everybody was doing it. I was a little like, should I do that? And then when I saw a girl do it, I was like, all right.
Go for the vibe.
Yeah,
exactly.
But okay, chat, we're here with Queen Elise right now. I know I told you that story about the king of Nevada being Elvis, but we actually have the queen of Nevada right here. I lied about that story. The way she became the queen of Nevada is she led the battle of 2001 against the incels.
Yes, exactly.
And she won, and that's how Nevada became a state. You guys, that's history right here.
Yep.
History lesson.
You're welcome. Nevada never would have been a state without me.
Nope. She won it for the baddies. Yeah, it's been so much fun. Is this your first TwitchCon?
This is my first TwitchCon.
I went last year and it felt like home, and I was like, I'm gonna go every year from now on.
To be honest, it's giving me like nerd cafeteria vibes in high school. It's just a bunch of us hanging out.
Yeah, yeah. You're cool with being on stream. I don't mean to just like automatically be like, yo, sorry, I should have asked that first.
And then go back like mentally, like I like this,
yeah.
And I'm gonna go back and get this. As long as it's there.
Yeah, there's a couple things I kind of wanted to get from there. One of my chatters from India,
okay.
He had me buy him a card from one of the artist alleys. I got to mail it to him sometime this week.
That's very considerate.
Yeah, he had just gifted 50 subs, so I was like, of course. I was like, of course, Ben, whatever you want. Whatever you want, Ben, I'll get it for you.
The Gathering of the Juggalos, yep.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, so Ben.
Hey, Elise, let's go.
And that's Elise, baddie, of the baddest of all baddies who we react to on TikTok.
In your TikToks too. They all have.
The react.
She gave me this.
I gotta do really
never taking
I
it off.
I watched your react.
They're like, you belong there. Yep. That's exactly how I felt when I went to TwitchCon last year with Ford.
Meta react to your react, and then you can react to my react.
Oh my god, reacted section.
So meta.
Yeah, there's not only one, okay?
More than one? You've only told me about the one.
Inaband TV on YouTube, all you do is just type Inaband TV and Elise, and there will be a lot of them.
Okay, good to know.
Okay, because okay, you're not listening to this right now, but sometimes I'll literally go and like four of them in a row,
okay.
And then it'll be like one of them, and I'll be like, oh my god, and then I'll like go to the next one, I'm like, again?
Again,
like,
it keeps
Keeps going, so it's awesome. It's definitely not done on purpose, though. That's on accident, it doesn't happen on purpose, but exactly, but no, yeah, you're all over my YouTube channel, all over it. You are very special. The most special. The Queen of Nevada, like I said.
Nice. Yeah, it looks good. It glows in the dark.
Oh my god. It glows in the dark, chat. Ooh, fourth with the curb. I wish I could see emotes on here.
Damn,
such a bummer. Some of them work. Mine don't, though. There's a lot of problems in the world, and that's where it starts. My emotes not showing up on this. But,
very windy today.
Is it windy out? It wasn't earlier, but I guess, yeah. I feel the breeze. Have you been going?
Guys, I'm getting lightheaded.
Yes, well, same, but I've just been.
I went to the like meetup type thing that they had for those, like if they have Billy Allen that group or whatever.
Yeah.
She's just so cool. I feel like she's, I don't know. You meet some people in life where it's like the conversation's hard. Her and I, it was just talking. It was so easy.
Yeah. I don't really do IRLs. I do them every once in a while. Last year, San Diego, I streamed. And
it's because we're both Geminis, I think.
My dog for a walk,
I think that's why.
Yeah.
Her birthday is June 3rd and mine's June 4th, okay?
So. Yeah, that's why we know each other.
We were meant to be friends.
To react, and then
meant to be best friends.
Yeah,
I think that's what it was. But, hey, if you ever want to do any IRL streams walking dogs together, I would love to do that. That would be great. But yeah, so I streamed these IRL, and I just felt like I have to take chat around to the strip. And yeah, I took him to the strip the other night. I took him to the sphere, which that was something I just wanted to see.
Yeah.
I was like, that's like the coolest thing.
And then I didn't even realize the sphere inside had screens as well.
Yeah. Unfortunately, it's...
Wait, what, I know your birthday, but I don't know the Gemini or the astrology sides that well. I know Scorpio's November, just because my mom.
It's you two that they have playing, which is like whatever, you two.
But I'm excited for the potential of what they're
gonna. Oh shit, like, science! We're gonna have to go hype.
Yeah. And last night we were.
Know the signs that well.
We were walking to downtown, and both of my batteries died, so I had to like. I just had to end really quick, but. Yeah, yesterday was just all shows. I went to Name Your Price, and I wanted to be right up front. I put on this costume because they told us to wear a costume. Yeah, you saw it?
She was in chat. Like, Elise, hit me with the follow.
Okay, they told us to wear costumes.
Unless maybe she, like, is on her alt account or something like that.
Last year they did a costume competition. They didn't do it this time. So I was just sitting there in this Among Us costume the whole time. And yeah, exactly. And so I instantly went and changed out of it. And then there was another show, OTK School. The big fan of OTK.
Okay.
I don't think you know who they are.
No.
But it's like Ms. Kiff, S.
Who has alt accounts, right? Azul, yeah. Blue Canary.
Actually, they just gave me, they have this like plaque. It's
no,
what
happened
computer
to the gnome?
Systems called Starforge. I went over and the lady, Heather, there had given me a shirt earlier. And then I went over, I was like, hey, you gave me that shirt. Can I like buy this plaque? I know it's just like up here, and she's like, no, sorry, we can't. And then like 2 seconds later, she came over. She's like, here you go.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Yes, I was like, oh my god, Heather, you're the best.
Thank you.
So yeah, it's just been.
Oh,
such
a Libra.
A good weekend.
Okay. Every girl, right?
Mm-hmm. And you know Brian.
We just had a huge.
Oh wait, what was it? Listen to.
Yes, I was like, oh my god, Heather, you're the best.
Thank you.
So yeah, it's just been such a good weekend.
Let's see you.
We just had a huge F.
I do know Bernie, she says. She knows Bernie.
A minute ago, like, stream, like, cut out and, like, everything, like...
Who has alt accounts?
Like, cut in half, but, it's been a real fun day.
Who has alt accounts, time. Nerds?
Yeah, tonight we're gonna try to go back down to Fremont since I have batteries.
Fremont's fine. Go towards...
I definitely don't have an alt account.
Like, Fremont East. Oh, yeah. Oddfellows is like a cool bar to hang out.
Yep.
Do you hear that? She knows who Bernie is. She likes all my Bernie photos that I post.
I've lived here my whole life. Born and raised. But there's this place, Tony Roma's, on Fremont Street that has $11.99 steak and lobster.
Yeah.
I'm going to try it. I'm a little scared. I know. I'm like, I keep telling her, I might die of dysentery. I might die.
Even the Palms, because they started doing like a lobster crab thing in the Palms. I follow a bunch of like the local influencer people that do food reading and stuff. And they were like, yeah, it's like a 6 out of 10. And I was like, good. So I'm interested, just like
we'll see, yeah. But I'd like the steak will probably be fine, but a lobster tail that cheap.
Yeah, that's scary.
We'll see.
You can make a Walmart steak, like mint.
Oh yeah. Do you know Asmongold the streamer?
Yes.
So he has the famous video where he makes his like $2 HEB steaks. HEB is a store from Texas. Yeah, yeah. They're like paper thin. But apparently that's how he lives.
Are you ready to go?
Conked out, right? Yeah, imagine having
no
alt accounts.
It was so nice to meet you. I hope to see you around. Bye. Will you teach me League of Legends one day? Please, I need somebody to teach me.
That's her friend Vine, like Hellborn or something like that. She's a VTuber. Big
Bye.
VTuber too, big streamer. That was the best part of my weekend. Never taking this off. She put it on me. I have not taken. I've literally slept in it. I've showered in it. I'm not taking it off.
I'm gonna. It's Brian. What up, Thrasher? One of the people that likes. And that's just a quick tram.
And she's gonna teach me League of Legends. Wait a minute. Asmongold was there.
The waifu cups.
What the fuck? Asmongold, what the fuck?
They might be getting ready to go over to the...
It's Asmongold!
The wedding.
Dude! Asmongold showed up, dude! What the fuck? Asmongold was there!
Okay, thank you, Re-Encrypted, for being on it.
Yeah, Elise lives in Vegas, so we're gonna... Hopefully we'll do some IRL streams together, like I said. She's gonna teach me how to play League.
Good. He's cool.
Like she's got a dog named Link. I got Bernie.
Yo, Amaranth is still
stepping
on people,
cosplay,
chat.
Right?
I don't.
Yeah, her and I were DMing all weekend just trying to coordinate when we were going to meet up. And we tried to on Saturday, but I was just at the shows all day Saturday. Oh, Code Miko! I kind of want to find this moment, too. Payment soon.
Really
okay.
Best
fucking wrong account fourth. Get fucked. Exposed yourself.
World right here. I met you last year briefly at the con, and you asked me for directions, and I told you, and I went back and looked at it, and your chat were amazing. They were so nice. They're like, he's so helpful. What a nice guy. You know, sometimes, like, I've met some streamers, and the reaction will be like, oh, he was funny. That was great. And then
oh, you're
like,
reading
oh,
Hugo's chat.
Face, blah, blah, blah. Your
I'm
whole
playing.
Chat
okay.
was just so great. So, W chat. Pog. Yeah, W chat. So nice to meet you again.
Okay, let's find that moment real quick in her stream. Code Miko. Is her VOD even up? Ooh. Which one is it? It might be this one. Oh, she's sub only. Okay, no worries. No freaking worries. It's okay. Oh, man, I wish I could see what her chat said. Maybe I might have to sub to her. I can't right now. I spent all my money at TwitchCon. I have enough money to pay my next two bills this month, and then I'm literally out until I get paid on the 15th. I don't even have money for yerbas. This is my last yerba. And I'm out.
This point today is demon. Oh, that guy's shredding.
Who's next?
Not only did we get a here tomorrow, which is today.
Hatsune Miku, the Miku Stomp. You guys know about that guitar pedal? It's a guitar pedal. It's fucking ridiculous. I think the next person was the div thing, and we already reacted to all that yesterday. So we might just skip past that. We reacted to my perspective, her perspective.
Anyway, moving on. Chat.
Oh, this was so
sick. Look at that. Twitch City, dude. Twitchopolis. Oh, and the pyramid. Chat, this is a Shungite pyramid. Mm-hmm. You could use this to block 5G. Dr. Disrespect has a bunch of these in his house. That's why he got banned from Twitch. Anyway, moving on. Uh-oh, that one looks like it could have went in the wrong direction very quickly. Okay, dude. Okay. Probably not here anymore.
Any con smells bad, true, but Twitch gamers are different. Different kind of smell, you know. Wait, myself included.
God damn.
Those are sick.
VR? Gaming.
Oh, that was our gaming content for the day? Need a dome over it to keep the ozone from melting.
True.
Chad, we'd be exuding so much methane gas.
Say about this right now. 1 out of 10.
Oh, so this is when I started asking people about Tectone.
What are you thinking? What's your strategy? How do you want to go into the vibes? I love that.
All I'm thinking is, what does Tectone have to say about this? That's what I want to know. I want to know what Tectone has to say about this right now. Oh shit. Uh-oh. How do you feel about Tectone? Let me know right now. 1 out of 10.
Me too, that's okay.
Seven. Oh, okay, that's a good idea. That's generous, yeah, very generous for the Genshin hater, okay.
He used to be our Genshin guy though before, but
yeah, now he's a Honkai guy.
He sounded so disappointed. He used to be our Genshin guy.
Okay, so how are we doing?
Tower of Fantasy was fun too, that was a good game. That was like MMO Genshin. It was fun for like a couple days. Not as good as Genshin though.
You were just like
but this is before Tectone told me to like make a video out of this, so then I went back and asked even more people.
So we're gonna go check out Fremont Street. That's right. Do it. Dude's wet. Here. And if let's find out, and I'll get that code for you. Is there?
Wait, what code?
No more money. If you know where it's at, let me know. Yo.
Who else did I meet
on
today?
Stream.
There was the div
stream, which is super.
The divity moment. Who else?
And then
oh, here, right here.
Cloud.
One more thing, Tectone. I went over to the Genshin booth.
Oh, okay, wait. So I talked to him a second before that. Hold on.
No idea who that even is. Dude. So I went up to him and I was like, Andrew Tate, W or L? And
oh,
he just looked at me.
Oh. We got to show that moment. This was one of my favorite moments of the weekend.
What the?
I trolled clicks, dude.
The fuck? I was with somebody for 9 years.
like that that you usually pull on your heart. Said Lexi, you call. We'll call Lexi. I have no clue who that is. Oh god, it's Clicks. I'm good on that.
I'm good on that, but wait.
Here, you know what?
You see the light bulb come in my eye. It's like, ding. Okay, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Clicks is the guy that had Andrew Tate on his stream. Extremely cringe. And Andrew Tate, when he was on Clicks' stream, literally flirted with Clicks' 16-year-old girlfriend. Said, you should come hit me up when you're 18. Like the fucking sexual predator that he is. And still to this day, Clicks won't say. I remember on the streamer awards, Hassan interviewed Clicks and was like, what about Andrew Tate? You like him or not? And he's just like, I don't want to say my opinion. Because Clicks is one of those guys who wants to sit on the fence because he knows he might have some Andrew Tate fans and some Andrew Tate haters. So he's worried if he gives an opinion, he's going to lose those fans. Cringe. So cringe. I, the complete opposite. I want to get any chuds the fuck out of here who like somebody like Andrew Tate. I don't want you hanging out with me. I don't want you hanging out in my fucking chat if you like Andrew Tate. Get the fuck out of here. Or I want to try to like change your mind. And so watch this.
Watch this. This is the kid that had Andrew Tate on his stream. Clicks, real quick. Andrew Tate, W or L? Easy L, bro. Easy L. Easy answer, L, bro. Easy L, bro. Okay. Look at him, dude. He's like, I'm sitting on the fence, bro.
Ooh. Got him. I know, right? I did. I literally said it. Yeah, yeah. A recap and a flashback. Yeah. Oh, but yeah, funny, like you said, like the Simpsons movie. Exactly.
Stormfall's friend from Sweden. I have no idea who that even is.
Divity, that was encrypted, talking about Divity.
I'm following you around.
Holy fuck, bro. How do you always find me?
I'm following you around, man.
How the fuck? Hey, thanks, dog.
Love you.
I appreciate that.
What's up, Wade? Good to see you again.
He took the money. Let's go. But then I go up to him again and tell him about the Genshin thing. TwitchCon bitch slap moments 2023. Me fucking bitch slapping him verbally. But if he like hit me though, he would have gotten in so much trouble.
Oh, okay, we can
One more thing, Tecton. I went over to the Genshin booth and I was just kind of walking around asking people. Great shirt. But I was just going around and asking, I was like, how you guys feel about Tecton? How you guys feel? 1 through 10. You were getting some good ratings. Some people, though, were a little like, bro, he's the Honkai guy now. We miss him, though. He used to be the Genshin guy.
Are you turning into a video?
And maybe. We'll see. It's all
why
awesome.
Would you not? That was fun.
Yeah. All right.
Make that video. I'll react.
Right. I need to do it. I need to do that next time.
Can you do that some more?
I'll try.
No, I can't. No.
Because I just got into
it. I'll go do some more right now.
Please do. Be like, what do you think of Tecton? Yeah, I would love that. And it would be so fun.
I'm going to try to get that done on Sunday.
I just made this post letting people know.
Because I'm not even.
Hey, if you see me, like.
I'm not even close to being done highlighting everything yet.
I can't, like, do anything crazy. Because there were some Genshin CCs who were pretty timid when they met me in real life. And then this fucking clown goes like, why are you being so passive aggressive? Like, are you really going to post that on Twitter? And I'm like, bro, I'm letting people know to not worry that I'm around and just enjoy yourself.
It's not a big deal.
And then they double down again, so I double down again. It's so fucking
passionate,
weird.
Passionate people.
These fucking life police.
Yeah, how do you even find me and then he just takes my 100? Thanks, dude.
Two, so
but post it quick.
All right, I'll try.
Fuck, dude.
Tomorrow, the next day, I'll react immediately.
Cool, bro, I'm not good like that. I'm not an editor, okay? And I just, like, I don't have time. Like, I would end stream, go home, and, like, fall asleep. I was so exhausted from the whole day.
Can't talk about
it. Oh, yeah, he's on that thing you signed. I have him crossed out.
Oh, he just asked. He was like, you know the last person that wore that hat, right? Redacted.
All right. Okay. somebody that's.
But NMP wears it all the fucking time,
second
okay?
Second interaction.
It's a good hat. All right.
Hard question. Controversial a little bit, huh? Right?
I must say, with no comment.
No comment. Okay.
Rate so, yeah, this is me going up and asking people Genshin about Tech Tone, but, we don't need to watch that. I'm gonna make a video out of that for sure in the next couple days. Fourth, if you're still here, I was wondering if maybe I could compile the video, get all the clips, edit them all together, and then maybe I could send that to you, and maybe you could like edit some funny music over it or put some of your memes in there like you did for those videos for me. Maybe if you have time. Only if you have the time to do it. Like put like in like the Keck W laugh every once in a while when somebody like says he's bad or like who's that? Some who omega lols.
Get away from it.
If you have time. If not, I'll try to do it myself. It's just you are so good at that.
Of course you are.
Let's go.
Who's this? Oh, Jenna.
We just had a chat real quick, Jenna.
Hi, chat.
So I'm going to compile forth in the next couple days all of the moments of me asking people, who you text him? What kind of baddie is it? I'm gonna compile all the moments of me asking people about Tech Tone at the Genshin booth, because like you saw, I don't know if you saw Tech Tone just asked me to make a video out of it. And I was hoping that once I send you the video of all of them in order, like all the clips, maybe you could like insert some funny memes in there, like the Keck W laughing when somebody's like, who's Tech Tone? Or when somebody gives them a bad score, maybe some who omega lols, some omega lol emotes or something like that, some funny music, things like that, maybe.
You're the best,
if possible. If you have possible, if not, no worries.
Thank you.
So
I love.
Yeah, this is me talking to Jenna.
We just had a chat.
Send you the clips. So what I'll do is I'll get all the clips together and I'll put them in order. I have a program where I can do that, and then I'll send you the whole video of all the clips in order, and then you just go in and insert the memes and the music and stuff like that.
You're the best.
If you could.
You're the best
candy cosplay that has ever been done.
Thank you.
So
good. I love.
So good. Yeah, it was great. You did it better than everybody else.
Well, I try, you know.
Hi, chat. You're the best.
Hi. What's your channel?
In a band.
Twitch.tv
/ In a band. You guys are the best. Thank you, Jenna.
Bye.
She's the first person to do that.
Jenalyn Meowry, legend, dude. Legendary cosplayer. It's like her and Jessica Negri, you know. The best cosplayers in the fucking world.
Yeah,
at least in the streamer world that we know of.
Do you know who Tech Tone is?
Yeah.
You do. Do you know?
Okay, so yeah,
about?
This is me asking more people about Tech Tone. All right, let's. Well, I'll compile all those clips and make it like a video that you can just edit. I appreciate it so much, Forth, because he told me to post it, like make the video already, and it's already days late. But I'll make it anyway. I'll do that on Sunday, and then I'll send it to you like Sunday night, and then whenever you have time. Like I was just thinking, that like great. When, like I said, when somebody is like, "Who's that?" or when somebody gives him a bad score, cut to the Keck W guy laughing, or some omega lol emotes, things, just things like that, and some music. I was just thinking it probably would be a good idea to put some Genshin music in the background. Like I'll find like a good Genshin song or whatever that could just be like good background music, and I'll just send you that too.
Tastes bad. I'm. You guys Genshin fans?
Yes.
Do you guys know who Tech Tone is?
Yes.
How do you?
Yeah. No, I don't want to.
Nice.
Wait, hit and run.
Okay, nice. Div, Divity. Very cool. I kind of want to play hit and run. We already looked at those clips yesterday, so we'll skip that for now.
What a rude.
But that was all re-encrypted right there, hooking that meetup up. Can that meet up? Up.
You'd be like, oh, let's go jump.
Oh, you know what? The Shira moment should be around here somewhere. When I met Shira and Carter, that wanted to know.
Taking it off.
That should be somewhere around
time
here.
Is it? From my phone, my.
Pretty sure those are some of the last people that I met, actually.
Yep.
Oh, this is me meeting Tayanji really quickly. She was super
doing
cool.
Doing Ginny, Jake and Bake. I love what he's doing.
Ooh, I wonder. I kind of want to watch this one too. Her perspective.
I don't even need my other battery.
Hi, Tayanji. Love your streams.
Yeah, I know you. I love your streams. I watch you all the time. I watch you and Ginny, Jake and Bake. It's, you know, in a world of so many, like these kick IRL streamers that go around and treat people horribly, it's so good to have people like you out here that go and represent streaming in such a good way. It's the best. Of course. My name's Inaben.
Inaben, thank you so much.
Nice to meet you.
You stream?
Yep. Yep, I've been streaming all weekend. I usually do desktop and like variety gaming, but whenever TwitchCon happens, I IRL stream it and stuff like that.
And I like your GD stuff.
Yep, perfect shirt.
She
right?
likes my shirt. Let's go.
Have a good one. Nice to meet you. Maybe that
cool moment. Yeah, you know what, Encrypted, you did enough. Okay. I'm going to make sure, like, I go back any clips that you missed. I'm going to be doing that. Like, I did some earlier today before I went to sleep. I'm going to be doing it after this stream. I'm going to be doing it the next few days, which is why I just haven't had time to do the Tectone video yet. It's just doing this all myself is tough, but you and Forth already helped me so much with your guys' clips.
I feel like it happened.
I still have to go back and screenshot stuff. I haven't had time to do that either. Once I get everything clipped, then I'm going to go back and screenshot all the clips so I have pictures, at least.
I'm never trying to, like, go up and, like, leech somebody's views. That's not...
Fuck, where am I? Oh, Botez?
Funny how they had that clip up.
Nice to meet you.
Wait, no, I met Botez like somewhere like right
and from the
here.
Church. No, but I've just seen
Korea. Here we go.
We used to have a chat really quick.
Hi, chat.
Your DJ stuff lately has been so dope.
Aww,
I love seeing clips
me.
Of it. It's so
yay.
Awesome.
Yay, were you at Dolce last night? Or
I
no?
wasn't there, no, but I've just seen clips
so
on
good.
Instagram.
Yay, thank you. I appreciate
you're
it.
Doing
you
real good.
Really
ooh, thank you very much.
Nice.
Yep.
Well, enjoy your TwitchCon, everyone.
One.
Bye, guys.
Thank you.
Cool.
Really quick.
Sure.
I love
me
your
coming
stream.
Up to Stormfall.
The CFD stuff that you did recently was so funny. And it was so funny how they had that clip up there.
Yeah,
it
I had no so idea cool. about it. I was sleeping.
Yeah, that was actually something I was like, I'm going to say something about the CFD Thief streams. And then I saw it up there. I was like, perfect time.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
And then I had no idea that you were the person that was doing
is
the CFD
with
her.
Yeah.
Yes, it's me. Re-encrypted. Yep. Re-encrypted still in the chat. Well, I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna go try to catch Canute's wedding.
Didn't catch Canute's wedding. But wait, we gotta go back and find the Shira clip. I think I missed that one. I gotta make sure I get a timestamp of that for Bent. Oh, Fandy once again. Andy Fuchsia and Fandy. Miskiff is after
Andy
this.
Fuchsia,
yeah.
Will you say hi to chat really quick? Famous World of Warcraft streamer. I love these streams. They're so
thank
good.
You.
Same with Fanny. I'm gonna be an OnlyFans. I'm gonna be an OnlyFans. I'm gonna join the guild. Please. Please. She knows. Annie Fuchsia knows. See? She knows I'm gonna join.
Yeah, she said Annie Fuchsia was like, oh, nice.
Streamer once again.
Dude.
So, yeah. He just started walking up to me. Like, I didn't even. Like, the reason I started talking to him is because he was, like, walking up to me. And I was like, oh, shit. Miskiff. So,
favorite Rumble streamer once again?
Dude,
you
what up, boys?
Are you going over to Canute's wedding?
Yeah, I'm over there right now.
So, like, do you think it would be, like, unpog if I was just outside saying congratulations? Because I live here and I know where I live.
I'd probably say it's a little unpog. I know what you're trying to do, and I
just want to say congratulations.
I know what you're trying to do, and I get it. So,
yeah,
he understands. You know, I'm going to be real. Miskiff a couple years ago probably would have done it. Let's be honest. Miskiff would have done it.
If you say so.
Now, I wish when I met Canute the day before, I would have asked him, and I bet Canute would have said I could go.
Yo, where are you at?
All right, so that'll be
when he gave me the sticker.
Okay.
But yeah, I decided in that moment that best I don't go. And I think that was it. I think that was it. but I need to find, before we move on, wait, who is this?
TwitchCon, fine. There have been a lot about Tectone.
Okay, no, that was just me asking about Tectone. Okay. Yeah, I need to find where I met Shira.
Shira's not at the OTK booth. Just walk around in a circle. I'm just really hoping that we see Seer, but he's probably not here anymore.
Fuck, I don't even remember where.
BYO.
They're on your tail.
Dinner strings.
I'll try to find it, but I remember around the convention it was by the okay, show no area where like Name Your Price was, like kind of around the Genshin booth. I think it was like in between me talking to Genshin people.
What,
do you know what if it was the day before when I was like in between Name Your Price and schooled? I don't remember. But that's the one more I need to find. And then I think that's everybody that I met. Oh, Kitty again?
We were on Fremont, just a little bit east of Fremont, like before, like Las Vegas Boulevard, going east of that, way cooler of an area.
She asked me what's like the cool spots, because I told her I was a local.
Are you again?
Fuck, I thought that was
it. I don't know.
Those two dudes like asked about my Bernie pin. They were like, oh, that's great, dude. Cool pin.
Gonna go. That's where Shaq's mind goes instantly. Got it. Seems like impossible. Fucking. It hurt.
Was the Shira.
But we're also currently on a mission for Tectone right now.
It was definitely before this. So let me just scroll through.
Genshin fan by chance? Moo Rosie? Okay, we have a mission though. We gotta go ask people. You know, fuck no.
They're on your tail.
It might have been the day before, actually. When I was in between shows. No. It was this day. It was day three.
Which one?
You know, if I don't find it now, I'll just make sure I find it and I'll show Bent tomorrow. There's Aston Gold again. I swear it was before or it was after I met Elise, too. And I think it was before I got the, or after I got the Starforge thing.
But, so Bugatti, Amaranth just stepped on.
Oh, true. There was that moment, too.
One? Okay, what did you guys see it?
I don't fucking remember that day. Fuck, we might have missed the Oh, wait. Oh, no, that's Wontep.
A second.
You know, the cinema moment might have been the showdown on Saturday. Fuck, you're right. That's another moment. Here, I'm going to write them down.
Oh, what up, Azul? Welcome in. Well, thank you for the refollow. I appreciate it. Okay, let's go. But
But anyway, I think I'm just going to find those off stream when I'm like doing the highlighting and clipping.
Because
that moment was Cinna was so quick, like it's not even a minute, so I could just be accidentally skipping past it.
That came up to me.
So many.
Wait, did you clip that moment when I talked to Cinna about that?
Tectone, Fan, thank you. Zool, who are you talking about? Are you talking about Mark Wiens? Those
$10 pizza.
Dog was having.
But anyway, I don't want to spend too much more time. Oh, wait. Oh, Trisha is a birdie right here.
Trisha, will you say hi to chat really quick?
Yeah, sure.
Love your streams.
Thank you so much.
In a band.
In a band?
Yep.
In a band?
Yes. Yes, so nice.
Okay,
to
I'll look. I'll look for that in a minute. Okay, yeah, the Trisha moment. Yeah, see, there was a lot of quick little moments like that I might have skipped by. Honestly.
Still charging.
But Trisha's a birdie. She was on Hell's Kitchen with Gordon Ramsay.
Our public fan is out. We can stream.
But I think those are the only two moments now. Is that Cinna moment, unless you did it. And then Shira moment. And the Shira moment was literally just for Bent. Like, Shira's dope, and so is Carter.
I had a chat.
But, like, I really just need to find that for Bent.
I forget, what was her name? It was like.
Yeah, I can't remember if the Cinna moment was day two or day three.
On the other day, I should have said that to him though. But we'll come back. But they won't let me in. They won't let me in, dude. After nobody at his booth, getting into any meet and greets of like the exact spot that I dropped. Play stuff together. I won't be able to get one.
Oh, Blue Canary, yeah, right. When Azul came in with the raid.
Cringe. That series. Yeah. We're going for that one, the second one in.
Oh, we almost got it that time. That was
did
crazy.
Maybe I did, but no, I meant this. That's what I'm going to call mine when I get.
Going to. Is the Cinna moment is in Discord? Okay, good. Okay, we'll look at that in a second.
What did you mean? Amazing father?
It's just the Shira moment that I need to find. Right below Amaranth? Okay, here, let's look at that real quick just so we can get it in there. And perfect that since it's clipped in there, I'll be able to just find the timestamp really quickly. Oh, and we need to look at Ginny, the thing you posted. We'll look at that too. Okay, where's the Amaranth part? Was that one in the media section? Oh, right here.
Cinna, I think I just have to say, I think I won the war between the vets.
Wait till I go live.
I bought him a car.
It's fucking true. Wait till she went live. He tier 3 subbed right away today, that fucker.
I'm shipping to him.
Benny will be back, okay?
Okay, we'll see. We'll see, he just broke 1,000 gift subs in my chat. I don't know. We'll see. We'll just see. All right.
Okay.
Cinna, I think I just have to say, I think I won the war between the vets.
Wait till I go.
God damn. Lost Bent. I bought him a freaking card, bro.
I've just lost.
What up, Elbows? We're just going over TwitchCon footage. There's one clip I'm trying to find, but I don't think I'm going to find it right now. Oh, and you know what?
Hold up the...
There was a couple clips that I don't think we saw of Emily saying my name. Maybe we did see those. Maybe we did.
Bomb?
No, that's the homie Ruined.
Amroth, and I met a couple others.
So I want
got that wife. It's kind of.
Okay, yeah, so this is when I met Britt.
Britt, nice to see you again. So people in my chat wanted me to ask you about the moon landing.
Okay.
What happened?
Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna have to find the. The Shira moment off stream, because I don't want to sit here and look through that stream anymore. Let's go to when we went to Fremont Street. What up, Da Bomb? Emily Night 2, maybe Night 1. Well, I mean, we looked at a lot of Emily clips so far, but there was one or two specifically where she was, like, in a band. But we might have seen those, and I just forgot. Okay, yeah, this was the Fremont stream. Did anything fun, what fun happened? Did we meet anybody here? I don't think we really met anybody on Fremont Street.
It's a pizza spot right there.
You ran into her so much, she now has two channels on Twitch. I named it a bit.
Twitch, true. It's like YouTube, but live. It's like
true. Where's the moment of the kid dancing? That was one of the best moments. Oh, and then just so you guys can see, it did show up on the stream, me eating the food. It just was effing for you guys. But this is me just sitting there trying to type in chat. It got pixelated. But here, let me show you the food. When I look up, I see your huevos. That's right, I got very big ones. Small wee wee, big huevos. Yeah, skipping a little bit. But it wasn't as bad as it was on your guys' end, you know.
What's the connection?
Yeah, so yeah, it was skipping. Here, let's see when he brings the food out. I'll show you that.
Perfect. Thank you so much, my dude. Thank you.
So I just didn't even talk because I knew you guys couldn't even understand me, couldn't hear me. So I just ate my food as quick as I could and got the fuck out of there. Yeah, only like three for exactly. So I knew that, so I just got the fuck out of there quickly. Like, my steak's already gone. Eating the lobster tail right there. Oh, wow. Yeah, it like literally missed me eating the whole lobster tail. There's me eating the baked potato real quick. Okay, anyway.
Chat, I'm so sorry.
I had no idea it was gonna cut out like that, you know? This was sick, though. Where's the kid that was dancing? That was like the best part of the night. When I got him to do the floss and I got him to dab really quick.
Boomers. Wait, should we wait and see what the girl?
Yeah, I don't think I met anybody important at Fremont.
It's a lie.
So yeah, we'll just skip through this. Got muted because of the music we were listening to right there. Oh, right here. Here we go. Damn.
Oh, damn, he was getting it. That's good. I missed it, though. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Look at him go. Yes, hit it. Do the floss! Yeah! Do the floss! Yeah!
kind of did it a little bit. And then I start doing the dab. Look, and then he kind of did that too. He kind of did the dab real quick. Half dab.
Let's go.
So good.
And we're doing Fremont
Met these people. Who was this guy? What was his name? I need to follow him. He gave me a little sticker with his name on it. This band was ripping, I'm not gonna lie. Pretty sure I know this bass player. Pretty sure he's a bass player that's been in a bunch of metal bands in Vegas. Big ear guy. No, he was really cool. He was really cool. I have his sticker. I just haven't gone through any of the stickers I have in my bag yet. Some fucking bangers too. Love chick. Oh yeah.
AFK.
There was the guy over here dressed up like Michael Myers, so I went and teabagged him like we were playing DVD. Escaped.
Not on you. Really? This is gonna attack me, bro.
Here, let me go back and show him more.
Here, bitch.
Right there, you can see him.
I'm sure
he was just standing there.
It's like that by daylight, chat.
He was AFK, just collecting blood points.
Chat, he's camping the hook right now. He's camping the hook. I can't leave.
To hit him with the teabag real quick.
Girl, bro. Just gonna hit the very...
Oh, that's new. Three. I'm up.
Where's the good one? Where's the song that I sang to you guys? Oh, this one right here, dude. This one was good. This is one of my favorite songs of all time. This is one of the best songs ever. All the other bands on Fremont Street that night sucked, and then the next night they were even worse. Monday night is not a night for Fremont. It's Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
now.
It was such a beautiful moment.
I need Chad to want me.
Your turn.
I want Chad to want me.
Yeah.
I want Chad to want me.
Oh, this song. Change my name to Chad. Let's go.
Chad, I'm vibing.
No,
right
I wasn't
now.
Saying. I was saying chat. I wasn't saying Chad. I was saying chat. If that's what you thought, did it sound like I was saying Chad? And then, yeah, these guys. This is like I said at one point, I was like, this is like your dad's band who's like, honey. I have to go play my show on Fremont. I can't make it to our son's football game tonight. Yeah, we have a big show on Fremont tonight, honey. And then they get a divorce, and he's in divorce court. And then he gets radicalized and becomes an alt-right guy. Oh, you meant chat. Okay. Your name, you are chat. I was dedicating that song to you guys. And then, so yeah, then we walked around the actual downtown area. Oh! I told you guys I'd show you that.
Sit down. But by Frogan backyard or backstage bar billiards.
This venue right here. That's like where I played the show. I told you guys I would show it again. And you guys have seen this before, but some of you maybe haven't. This is when my band played this show. My favorite guitar player, Matt Embry, was literally like from the band RX Bandits, was sitting like side stage. And right at the beginning, you can hear him say, shit's tight. Cause I was like, we played the show with him, but I had no idea that he was sitting right side stage, like listening to us. One of my friends looks at me and goes, like, yo, look behind you. And I see him, and I look back, I'm like, oh my God. And he's like, shit's tight. Shit's tight. So yeah, good moment. But yeah, this was that venue. Coming. Good times. I miss being in a band. I miss having a drummer to jam with. Okay, so yeah, that was Fremont. That was that night. And then there's one more VOD to watch. And then we're closing out my TwitchCon recap. This one right here. Okay, but that's not what we gotta watch. We watched a little bit of that earlier, just so I could see what it sounded like. But where is the moment? This is probably one of the coolest moments of all TwitchCon right here.
Here we go. This is the moment.
Yeah, right here.
Oh shit. Now the newlyweds. It's their first dance. Yeah! Woo! It's their first dance, chat. Caroline, la la ba. Oh, and Wank is dancing! Wank is dancing right now! Oh my god! Oh, look at him go! Look at him go!
But just wait, it gets so much better.
Oh my god, he's gonna get swept up by all of the moms. Oh, he's trying to dance with her, bro! Oh shit!
And like, so in this moment, I thought about it. I was like, man, I should get out there and dance with him. But I was like, no, you know what? Like I don't want to go in and pose. You know, it's like, it's only him. He's like, now he's dancing with this lady. I'm not about to go up and interrupt or anything like that. But then it just happens so perfect and
here
naturally.
We go. Here we go. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. Uh-oh. She's... Okay, chat, siblings
to those that were there hanging out with me for these streams, catching these moments with me, sharing these moments with me live. I love you guys so much.
Oh, damn. Hey, what up, Azim? Hey, 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 hey. Go.
Nice, the bum.
Love you too, the bum.
And then this is when it was like, all right, time to get in and dance. Wait, not done yet. Look at this. Oh, oh. This is so good, dude. What up, Hellish? Spinning each other around. So good. I don't believe it, DaBomb. I don't believe it. He spun me and I spun him. Me and Wake are dating now, not you and I. Selena, the best, dude. I would have loved to dance with you, though, DaBomb. I wish you were there. Siblings are dating.
Oh shit. Chat, siblings are dating. Siblings are dating, chat.
Blake's got the moves, dude. He knows how to dance. Okay. So yeah, then I went up to him like a couple more times, but I want to see if me dancing is in Wake's stream. The other day, the stream wasn't up. Let's see. Oh, he's live right now. Nice.
Go boat.
Let's see. I don't think it is. Nope. Oh, it is. Yeah, it is. Okay, cool, cool, cool.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Wait.
See if S-Fan caught us dancing. I want to see what people have to say about me wearing this shirt.
That is a dick. That is not.
I thought it was a dance.
Well, I wonder if they noticed me at all from across the way. No, they probably didn't. It was so far.
Wait, this is cool. Watch.
What was
I thought
weird.
It was a dance battle.
Oh, okay. Oh, damn. No, Da-Bomb, I'm not leaving you. I wish you were there with me. Okay, right here. Okay, he didn't catch us dancing, I don't think. Oh, right here. Or maybe that might have been right after. I think that was right after we danced. Look, look at him, look at him, look at him. He sees my shirt. Hey, that guy again? Hey, that guy? Wait, what? Let's see.
Second hand.
Ain't no way. This guy.
No, it's not fake, I swear. It's real, 100%.
This guy is here now?
That's fake, you got scammed.
No, I didn't.
Bootleg merch. Is that the guy from the Depp case? I don't know who he's talking about. Secondhand merch. Who's this? -$50. That's the guy with the fake money. Let's go, dude. They remember me. Yes, dude. Best stream ever. Scammed. A wild S-Fan frog. Awesome stream. God, dude. Such good times, man. Chinese copy S-Fan merch. So cute. This is so wholesome. Content I didn't know I needed. This is great.
I definitely have Baja Blast on my neck. I can smell it. He spilled the boozy Baja Blast.
This guy looks like D-Rob.
So wait, just real quick, let me go back. He didn't catch us dancing at all, right? I don't think so. I think S-Fan was too far away and had the camera on him. Because we danced like right then. You can kind of not really even see it. No, thank you. We'll look at that right after this, and then that'll be the end. That'll be the end. That was the coolest moment, though. There are so many cool moments, but dancing with Wake like that, amazing. Amazing. Okay, yeah, let's look at that clip, and then I think that's rounding out our TwitchCon coverage, you know? It was a real good time. Oh, what's in media now? Okay, Booney posted something, okay. A TikTok. I think Booney's probably gone at work now. But yeah, okay, this is from Ginny's VOD. Okay, I want to go to the actual VOD and see the chat.
Wanna invest? Oh,
you fucking
stuck?
Goddamn Twitch, bro. God damn it. Ugh. Such a good time. Like I said, those of you that were there to catch those moments with me live, dude, you guys are the realest of the fucking real. Such a good time, Hellish. Such a good time.
Best IRL streamer.
No way! What's up, Max?
You know, in a world of all these IRL streamers that go to other places and are rude and things like that, like on Kick, it's so good to have people like you out here that are just like
best IRL for real.
The representation it needs. Thank you so much.
Okay, dude, what a fucking loser.
I was watching your stream earlier, chat. You guys were so funny. You'd be like, oh, you're so beautiful. Maybe get a haircut.
OTK shirt, true. But wait, true, but what? Pogo, okay.
Yeah, you have a really great chat.
Genie top streamer, we weren't joking. Not trolling. We're not funny.
You guys are still pogoing. I guess you really gotta learn how to accept compliments. Like a real man.
Wait, what did
you...
Oh, like a real man. I thought she said from a... I was like, oh, damn, a real man. Okay. Cool. Very cool. Cool moment with Ginny. Okay, that's it. Really? I think the only things we missed was the Shira clip, which I'm going to go back and find. And I know how I'm going to find it, because I remember after it happened, Bent came in the chat, and I said something about it, and he like was like, oh, no way. So I'll just go look for that chat in the VOD, and then I think we might have missed like one clip of Emily where I saw her and she was like, oh, in a band. So I'll find those off stream, but we looked at enough. I don't think Tater's here yet. Let me write Tater. I'll just see. He's offline, so he's probably asleep. So anyway, I wanted to watch some more of Knut's wedding, the after party. So let's go watch some of that. Let's see what they got into. After the wedding ceremony, once they got on the bus.
Then you've worked a couple of years on the...